SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off switch control on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you see blue rectangles appearing on your screen from time to time whenever you use your device, then this might be indicative of a setting called switch control. If you aren't using switch control, or if you had been using it and you no longer wish to, then you can turn off switch control by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the accessibility option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and find the switch control item under the physical and motor section. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of switch control to turn it off. And then you can choose yes to confirm that you want to turn off switch control. Now those blue rectangles that have been appearing on different sections of your phone and on different buttons should be gone, allowing you to use your phone without that interference that additional switch control feature might be causing.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.